I see a lot of guys that use those mount flashes with the infrared. Two goons, man, I guess it's good.
Come on.
Gets up here.
Yeah, I can just sit something here and
you
just
walk away.
Click and,
Let's go, guys!
Yeah. Nice.
Come on, baby.
Did he not see or what?
He can't touch it. He's got to get out and back in. Or he's offside. They're playing delayed offside this season. I mean, if you can put it in there, they just can't touch it. Looks at the beginning of the season, it's like,
they just weren't calling it
because they were playing delayed. Yeah. All right.
I know.
You always have to go manual, I guess. Right?
Yeah, I do. Like, I want to shoot that goal. I can't do it. It's on manual. Just shoot for that.
Just shoot, yeah.
Thank you.
doing a good job.
Oh, we're up 2-0.
Ben, good job. Get in there, Nick! Get in there!
stand.
I know. Didn't hurt, felt great. Get it out of there. Team wide.
Hey, on
the check. The way he's come up.
I know. That's because he's never done it. But if he gets one, he'll be like,
I know.
Oh, that was good.
I know.
It takes one.
He wants to slip and give him the back.
It takes one, though, man.
Yeah, I know. I don't think he's going to get the one.
They ought to take him in practice when he can take somebody's hat off. I'm joking. I'm really not.
One nothing.
Let's go, Knights!
We've always had a matchup problem, Marshall. Yeah. No games have been easy. Six to go in the pitcher
process. Oh, here's that going. Well, I can see it. I can't see all the lights in the way, but I mean, we can kind of guess tonight. The second one, I don't know who got the first one, it was down there.
Get in there!
just kind of showed up. And we played them, man. You know, we
were good. Well, again, you guys, I tried to get plugged in about it. You know, you had a new team here. And then we went on one of their walks, and we started to walk, and then they tied on a few goals. I went into the court. And I thought, you know, it's just, it can't be wrong, right? You can't be wrong. Yeah, yeah. Hey.
So those guys have not played most of the season? They just come in here?
They haven't.
One of them got suspended out of the other league this morning, I heard.
And they had one kid who didn't play his first game because they got a match. They got a game against Lafayette.
Oh, yeah. Things really call USA Hockey. You get thrown out here and you're out at all.
Right?
Oh. It'll be different as long as you keep up with
it.
What's that called?
I don't know.
Slash or something?
Yeah. players out? They just not turn it off?
Like huh? It's working. Got it. Yeah.
That was a different kind of penalty, right?
We got two to ten. I think it was the first one.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I think he said something you shouldn't use.
What happened? Check, I guess. I never see anything. I just don't know what it is. Come on, Justin. Come on. Yeah.
Thank you.
start next to him there.
I'm up here filming the last period of the Jeff and say next game. We've got 4 minutes to be down the site. All right.
I'll help you till tomorrow.
Yeah, I'll have to laugh.
Run for the sun this morning.
Okay, where are we going?
All right, we'll be down the site. First leg, we took Courtney to breakfast a lot, and all those runners were coming in there after they got done.
Oh, yeah.
It was a nut house, man.
Carving up after a 5K.
Yeah. 3.2 miles, took them out. Some of them looked like it might.
I'm sure it did.
Some of them looked pretty damn good.
I tell you what, ain't nothing better than a nice breakfast or afterwards. I don't care how far you go. Sometimes just from the car to the restaurant.
What you got?
Seventh graders last year. guys. The game's over.
Thank you.